Hello, everyone. It's been so long since I've made a video. I've been so busy, though. Like, I got a job. I work every day now. 7 days a week, bro. Yeah. Since then, let's see. I don't even remember what I showed you in my last video, but I've done some stuff. I updated to 1.66. And I now, my texture pack changed. Since I updated 1.66, there was like the tall grass and stuff. And my old map pack. I'm sorry, Call of Duty's on right now. the texture pack, it didn't recognize it, so there's just awkward, like, little blobs. I didn't like it, so I updated it. Like, it's the same texture pack that I updated it, but as you can tell, like, right now, my... Whoa, glitchy. The Dokus, they're not Dokus anymore. I don't even know what those things, stupid things are. They changed the thing of the cobblestone, like, they... I don't know. They kind of changed a lot, it seems like. Oh, God, can't watch. But I want to kind of show you some of my changes I've made. Or what I've added, basically. Oh yeah, here's a door. It has a little peephole. Okay. Soccer! Okay. So, I'm gonna show you. Oh yeah, they changed glowstone. Mossy stone. Clay. Yeah, baby, tonight! Yeah, baby! Oh, okay, so I wanted to update, and I wanted all the items, so I... I have a lot of boxes now in the windows. Oh yeah, you can see this then. I'll show you this. I made the little waterfalls in there, and it says I love you at the top because I like karma. Plus I love you. Yeah, I really like the waterfall idea. I got it from Benny Beast. He's a YouTuber that does Minecraft videos. So yo. Okay, so I think I remember showing you this. I made this little like area or whatever, and I was gonna do something with it. Finally, did something with it. So I'll show you where this leads to. Okay, it's not. I don't think it's that good like right now. Like I need to like fix it and stuff like that. But I made a rave room. Yeah, like do 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 do. Yeah. So that's what I do down here. Oh, show. So that's what I did there. I made a couple statues on top of my house.
That'll show you.
But you probably kind of see them now. I can't, for some odd reason, more creeps and weirdos is like crashing my Minecraft, and so I don't have any creatures, but I still have the animals. The animals. I need my creatures. I miss them. Get rid of my giraffe. Okay. Let's go in here. It's really hot. It's like 90 degrees outside or something. My parents turned on the air, but I didn't get good yet. Okay, so I made a flower and a smiley face. So this smiley face is like holding a flower. I like it. I think it's cute. I don't know. Here's girly. Yeah. Ooh, actually did something girly for once. Oh, almost dead. Well, I made a little pathway, which I don't know why I did this. I might actually die. Gonna go maple. Okay. The watercrafts are like green. I don't think that's wrong. Okay. Strip up. I think I've improved. Oh, I did this. I don't know if I've shown you this, but I improved on my ladder. For my diving board. Oh. Maybe still be a little sick. I was sick yesterday.
Wasn't feeling well.
Slept out yesterday. Yeah, my diving board. this diving board. Other than that, I don't know if I've done really anything. Oh god, there's a thunderstorm. Go inside. I don't like thunderstorms. Sleep. Okay. We're gonna. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Till the world ends. Remix. Chimpanzees are hating, but I kick it out and strive. Jungle with bananas on the side. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When I see the chicken strong. Anyway, Britney, why so Joseph teamed up with me? I don't know what to do. I haven't played in so long. Like, seriously, I seriously don't remember the last time I played. I've had, like, absolutely no life since I started working. Like, I'm not kidding. No life. Know that I can take it to the next level, baby. If you want this good ish, this is the remix. Baby, let me blow your mind tonight. It's Britney Bitch. I'm Nicki Minaj, and that's Kesha. I don't know what to do. Let's see. Actually, we're gonna see what my. So, I have a PS3. Yes, I do. I should show you, actually. So I'm getting the 2 free games or whatever, and so I'm getting Little Big Planet, because I heard the game is amazing, so I'm getting it. But it's taking forever to download. It started, like, an hour ago, and it's at 7%. 148 megabytes out of 2,039. You dang chicken, you get out of my way. Wow. What are you doing? Get out of me. Yeah. Lightning soap. Yeah, I got that feather from you. Know that I can take you to the next level, baby. If you're in the A-list. Whoa, my family found. I can take it, no more. Never felt like this before. This is wood.
We're just gonna die right now.
Sad. Okay. I don't really know anymore what to do. Oh, then I need to see if it works. I started making random things. Like this one. We stop and keep on dancing till the world ends. If you feel it.
Look at all this stuff I
have. Oh, yeah. It was nighttime, so I quit. So I just wanted to go out. Oh, I was like, you know what? I'm gonna start over. So I started looking at other things. Like, look at the saplings! They're like those little tree things. Little tree stumps. Oh, this is my map. Playing with it. My Dokus. Let's see. I don't know where that is. This is the cake. Cakes. For everyone. Actually, these cakes are packed up. Oh my god, that was good.
Oh, we see the sunlight. We stop and keep on dancing.
people.
Look at all the cakes, look at all the cakes, look at all the cakes. They're shiny and they're white, and oh my god, they're wonderful.
I like it. For some reason, I thought this was a wall clock, so I wanted to like place it on something. I don't know, I'm bored now. I don't know what to do. I really don't know, actually. What are my ultimate friends doing on K3? Black Ops, Marvel 2, Infamous. Is it Infamous or Infamous? I have no idea. Black Ops, absolutely nothing. Borderlands, MX versus ATV Reset. Black Ops. Blink. Nothing. Black Ops. What about War? Black Ops, Infamous, nothing. Not on, apparently. Sex in the air, I don't care. Well, I have to get ready for work, actually. Work a little bit. I guess I'll see you guys later. Maybe. Yeah, I will. Cry. So, I feel like every one of my friends almost has PlayStation Plus now. Okay, so I'm gonna go get ready for work. Not excited at all. I went home sick actually yesterday. I was working 11 to 2, and I was supposed to go back in at 4. But after work yesterday, no, because like I went home early from work, but 20 minutes. It was only like 20 minutes left, and I ended up throwing up in the parking lot. And then I slept and I called in around 3:30 and was like, yeah, I'm not gonna be able to come in. I feel so sick, and I felt so sick yesterday. And then, what else happened? Oh, my dad last night. I think he overdosed me on NyQuil because I thought I was a peacock. Like, I thought I had a peacock tail. I thought someone stole my ceiling fan. And I could not, for the life of me, remember what my body looked like. So I either thought I had a really big head or a really tiny head, or my fingers were, like, gigantic. Or if I put my hand over my face, I felt like my face was getting smaller. That was fun. I was going crazy last night. Yeah. But now I have to go to work. It's only for 5 hours. But I work at Subway. It's long. Nope. So, that's what I'm gonna go do for 5 hours now. I hope you have a better 5 hours than I will. Yeah. So we all hope in life, don't we? Of course. See y'all later, guys. Peace. Bye.